I could talk to the animals, just imagine it, chatting to a chimp and chimpanzee. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting to a cheetah. What a neat achievement that would be. If we could talk to the animals, learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and eagle, buffalo and deagle, alligator, guinea pig and flea. I would converse in polar bear and python, and I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros? I'd say, of course, yes. Can't you? If I conferred with our furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. I could walk with the animals, talk with the animals, grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals, and they could talk to me. I consulted with quadrupeds, think what fun we'd have, asking over crocodiles for tea. Or maybe laugh with two or three lions, walruses or sea lions. What a lovely place the world would be. If I spoke slang to the orangutans, the advantages any fool on earth can plainly see. Discussing Eastern art and dramas with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree. I'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle. My Pekingese would be extremely good. If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus, I'd say why not us? And would. If I could chat with a pelican, it's a fairy tale worthy of Hans Andersen or Grimm.